And new tonight, Deputy Moyers was honored today at the U.S. Capitol. Representative John Rutherford spoke on the House floor today about him. Here is part of what he had to say.
Officer Moyers' life may have been cut short, but he lived with honor, compassion, and he made a real difference. A tangible difference to so many lives on the First Coast.
And an update.